These are the 5 facts you need to know about Bladeless fans. Brought to you by EasyVidWiki. Fact number 1. They were first patented in 1981. Most people first saw one in 2009. That was when Dyson introduced them to the market. A full 28 years after Toshiba received a patent. It took Dyson a while to have their design recognized. The way they did was to use the Coando effect. It is named after the designer of one of the first jets. The fluid dynamics set the new models apart from the previous. Fact number 2. Airflow is more consistent than with traditional fans. The lack of blades means air isn't jostled around. The smooth flow feels better on the skin. It also adds consistency, which increases the cooling effect. Wiki.easyvid.com is the world's video wiki. Go there to see the most recently updated list of the best bladeless fans. Or click the link beneath this video. Fact number 3. Calling them bladeless isn't entirely true. There are blades inside the base of the unit. These are used to intake air. Once inside, the air is pushed out through the main hole. Great engineering largely comes down to exploiting simple laws of physics. These do that beautifully. The only problem was in earlier models. Sucking air in through a blade isn't exactly silent. Fact number 4. Contemporary units are nearly silent. That happened with the introduction of a Helmholtz cavity. This cavity is named after Hermann von Helmholtz. He discovered the properties that make air resonate in certain situations. The most common is when you blow over the top of a glass bottle, or when you hold a shell up to your ear. Introducing this cavity dampens sound significantly. Fact number 5. These bladeless fans are stylish. Not every single one will be for you. Many of them will look outlandish. But everyone's interior is designed differently. A box fan isn't likely to complement any of them. But a light bulb design might. Or an imposing futuristic pyramid. Or even just a sleek chrome ring. Wiki.easyvid.com is the world's video wiki. Go there to see the most recently updated list of the best bladeless fans. Or click the link beneath this video.